Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. Another Friday night means another weekend has arrived, but unfortunately, this one's going to turn out to be a cloudy one, a cool one, and some showery weather as well. Now, tonight, some areas of fog likely to develop, a little bit of drizzle as well. I can't rule it out. Boundary between cooler air and warmer air is situated off to our south. Area of low pressure going to move our way. That will enhance the likelihood of getting some showers around here, especially tomorrow afternoon, tomorrow night, and into Sunday. That muggy air, it's going to make a run at New England, but it's going to take several days. Won't be till Tuesday, Wednesday of next week. We get into some warm air, sunshine, and muggy air as well. Here's your weekend forecast. Clouds around tomorrow, some drizzle or spotty showers, but you know, it's not going to rain for 48 hours straight. Tomorrow night into Sunday, that's when we do get into some steadier periods of rain. Sunday looks wet. Finally, we'll see some improvement with some sunshine back in the forecast here by Monday. Cool temperatures as well, running 15 degrees below normal for this time of the year. You're only looking at mid-60s in Portland. Through the weekend, we jump into the 70s with the sunshine on Monday. Lower 60s, lowest in Auburn. You know, we should be up closer to 80 for average high temperatures. We'll jump up close to 80 on Monday. Mid-coast, same story, 60s, 60s, and then climbing back into the upper 70s. So the weekend looking gray, cool, and showery. A mix of sun and clouds on Monday, but then a beautiful stretch of weather. Better part of next week with temperatures well into the 80s, if not close to 90.